Party.tv.
Sorensen, straight into the back of a defender.
She loves it. We love it.
That was Erin Healy. Tap it. Looking long. She sends it. Her receive just missed communication. Can she get it?
We are in the end zone. She's called, not in.
She towed the line.
Opportunity to win the game for Chaos.
Will they convert?
Wouldn't it be a story?
And they do! Chaos get the last goal!
To the high side of the field, flat forehand. Wow, what a throw.
Standing throw. McKay pisses the gap, threads the needle.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us.
Back to Ferguson. Ferguson to Booth. Booth has an open receiver.
And it's Andrew Glover. He heard me say that he might have been a bit rusty, and he proves me wrong.
McCabe to Booth. Gets away from Matt Hill. And Rosie Dawson, she's got a mile of separation.
She was wide open.
Anglovich taps it in. Ferguson, still looking. Stall increases. He puts it in the breeze. And it's read very, very well.
That's the local knowledge coming into play.
Finding
runs through the highways till my shadow turns to sun rays, and
through the cup and intercepts the pump.
And please return to Canberra if you can. Tim Booth, Jumping Jacks defense.
Can't have the throw be completed. Loughnan goes to the backhand.
That's a nice throw. It's going to sit nicely. Pack underneath to Angelovic in the vicinity. Booth goes to turf.
Different result. It's been the same thing. Oh, Bell!
So Bell with the huge smackdown D.
We can just tell you now, the men are shaking hands. They're done. They're wrapped up. They're finished. Warman with the disc. 1 meter out. Goes sideways. She looks forward. Doesn't have a lot of options for her. Shoots the backhand. Sits up. Player underneath it. And that's a goal. That's 3-0. Manly racing out to a quick lead. Oh, and a hand block. Laney Toke snapples that one up, and Warman will find Wentworth. Responds ruthlessly. Under pressure, she finds a player in the front corner. She hits her. Catherine Adlard, be one throw away from being a Div 2 champion. Shires goes up the line. What better way to crown the victory? Oh! As Di Warman to Nikki Shires, and Manly are the Division 2 champions. We've been down here in Wollongong. Thank you for joining us on this Ultimate Australia live stream. I've been Max Stenstrom. I've been joined in the booth all weekend by Hilary Hume and Daniel Clinton. Come back, enjoy the coverage in 2 weeks for Division 1. Thank you and goodbye. Ulti.TV.